Google Slides is a free web-based presentation program. We're going to show you how to create and format a presentation, navigate Google Slides, add media and animations, and present and export your presentation. Use the clickable sections below to skip to different parts of this tutorial. In your Google Drive, click New, then Google Slides. Then blank presentation to create a blank presentation. You can also type slides.new into the address bar from any web browser and hit enter to automatically create and open a new blank document. To rename your presentation, click on Untitled Presentation and type in a new name. Google Slides comes preloaded with different themes for slides. The Themes sidebar appears on the right side of your blank presentation. Choose the theme you want from here. You'll be able to customize these if you want. To choose your aspect ratio, go to File, then Page Setup. Your choices are Standard 4x3, Widescreen 16x9, Widescreen 16x10, and custom. The left sidebar displays the slides that you've made, and the body of the screen displays the slide you're currently working on. Click on the slide you want to edit from the left sidebar. To add text, click on the text and type. When selecting text, new options appear in the toolbar above. You can edit the appearance of the text box, such as the background color and border. The icons on the right side let you edit the appearance of the text itself, such as typeface, font size, color, and styles, like bold, underline, and italic. Click and drag text boxes to resize them or move them around the screen. To add new slides, click the plus button on the upper left side of the screen. Delete slides by selecting the slide and clicking Edit, Delete. If you want a media slide as opposed to a text slide, you may want to choose a different layout for it. Do this by clicking the arrow button next to the plus button and selecting a different layout for the slide. To add an image, click the Image button in the toolbar or go to Insert, Image. Click on the image you want and press Select if from archives or stock images, or click Open if it's from the Upload option. Now the image will be added to your slide and can be moved and resized to your liking. Add a transition by clicking on the Transition button in the toolbar. An animation sidebar will appear. The slide menu controls animations between slides. There are 6 transition options available. Pick one from the drop-down menu. Then choose the transition speed using the slow-fast slider beneath the drop-down menu. Easily apply transitions between all slides by clicking the Apply to All Slides button in the animation sidebar. Individual objects on slides can be animated too. Select an object on the slide by clicking on it, then press Select an object to animate in the animation sidebar. Animations may be toggled manually by selecting the On-Click option. Or you can set animations to start automatically by selecting the After Previous or With Previous options. To preview your animations, press Play. Now that you've finished the presentation, click the Present button to show off what you've got. To export your presentation as a .pptx file, click File, then Download As, then Microsoft PowerPoint.